When people ask my hobby, I don't know how to explain that it's to get dressed up to go nowhere and spend money on overpriced lattes.